Hi, I'm Huw James, and welcome to my Videojug series, The Little Bang Theory. Every week, I'm going to entertain and educate you with some cool science experiments and explosions. So we're all used to seeing clouds here in Britain. They're normally up there above our heads. But we rarely get to hold on to one. And I mean, why would you? Even if you're on the highest mountain in Britain or sipping cocktails on the tallest building around the world, the clouds still just pass you by. Clouds are basically a type of water vapor that is condensed into liquid drops, and that's what we see as clouds. And we can actually catch a cloud using some equipment that you can find in a lab or even a science classroom, actually my garage as well. And we're going to use carbon dioxide, a solid form called dry ice. So this stuff is actually proper cold. It's down at around minus 80, so you have to be really, really careful with it. And it comes as little pellets. You can see it looks like ice, but it's actually a lot colder than around minus 80, like I said. So if we get some in our hands, as we put them into this conical flask, we'll start to see, you can start to see the liquid droplets form, and it looks like a cloud. That's what we want to catch as a bubble. We've got some hosing around this side with a funnel on the end, and as we dip that funnel in some soap solution, we should be able to get a bubble. But to actually catch it, my hand needs to be nice and wet too. And what we should be able to see is a cloud inside a bubble. Isn't that amazing? Got a cloud inside a bubble, and I should theoretically be able to catch this on my hand. Here we go, a cloud inside a bubble. I've named this cumulus manus, which means a heap of clouds on your hand. If you like this video, why not give it a thumbs up? And remember to subscribe to the Videojug channel as well, and I'll see you next week for more science fun.